Hi, I'm Zini, and welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to have another Halloween video that has various items like Halloween themes, tights, Halloween costumes, and a little in between. So we're going to start off with some Halloween themed tights. And these are from Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas, and it is Jack Skellington. So these are adult size, small to medium, and it fits up to 160 pounds. So we're going to see what they look like, and I'm going to pair it with an outfit after. All right, so if any of y'all have seen Nightmare Before Christmas, Jack Skellington has this striped like outfit that he wears, and then his little cute little face, spooky little face, and then the top part is just white, a nice white, and it looks kind of seamless. If you look up close, there is a little line right there that's supposed to be like control, but other than that, it's pretty seamless. And then it has a Disney logo inside tag. And then the back. So these are new old stock. So I purchased them basically like, not secondhand, but like off of another website. But these are new and they're new to me. And I'm going to try them on and show you what they look like and with that outfit on top of it. Oh, first off, this bottom part right here doesn't feel like your normal tights. They're a lot sturdier and it almost feels like a rough, like it's rough compared to this top part that's really soft. And this one doesn't really stretch as good, and I'm hoping these don't peel because it looks like it could, but once I put it on and it stretches out, you'll be able to see if it peels or not, but I'll be right back. All right, so here are the Jack Skellington Nightmare Before Christmas pantyhose, and so these pantyhose are pretty much a white tight with a screen printed Jack Skellington like design. So this part right here is just like regular pantyhose material, and then this is like the screen print on top of the white pantyhose. So that's why it's like so like thicker than this part right here. And it is a nice fit for the small to medium size. All right, so here is the mini skirt, the shiny mini skirt that I decided to pair with this. I'm going to show quite a few mini skirts to go with the Jack Skellington tights and show you which ones look the best, or y'all pick which ones look the best. And I'm going to try this one on first, and then I'm going to put some heels on top of it, and then we're going to see what it looks like with the tights. Alright, so here is the shiny mini skirt. So this is number one. So at the end of this, y'all pick in the comments which number you prefer with the Jack Skellington pantyhose. And it's got the nice little slits on the side. Nice contrast with the white tights. All right, I'm gonna get my heels and I'll be right back. All right, so here are the heels for today. These are Steve Madden. And they look quite nice with Jack Skellington's outfit down there. So again, this is number one. So we're gonna move on to the second mini skirt, and I'll be right back. All right, so this is number two mini skirt, and this is like a velour type of material, and it's got shorts underneath, so it is a skort. Really, really cute and comfortable, and I think it will go perfectly with these tights. So this is gonna be number two, and I'll be right back. All right, so this is number two, and as you can see, there's shorts underneath. So that's why it's so short. You need something underneath. So there you go. Alright, so we're going to move on to the third skirt real quick. Alright, so this is kind of like a patent leather, but faux. And there's a zipper in the back and also a slip in the front like the first one. This one's a bit longer. So I'm going to put this one on right real quick. Alright, so like I said, this one's a bit longer, kind of like a secretary look. And maybe for a Halloween day since the Jack the Skellington pantyhose. This is the fourth and last skirt of the day to go with Mr. Jack the Skellington. And this one is a Fashion Nova. And it's giving me like fall vibes. So perfect for Halloween spooky time. I'm gonna put this on and I'll be right back. All right, so this is the fourth and last one. And it's got the nice little slits like the other ones. Different material. To pull this out to bring in the look, and it's got like a see-through little trim right there with some bead accents. And this is the back. All So I hope y'all enjoyed this Halloween themed Nightmare Before Christmas Jack Skellington tights with some mini skirts. And let me know in the comments which one y'all prefer, 1, 2, 3, or 4. And I hope you liked the video. And let me know any recommendations down below. And I'll always also have my link for my Patreon if you want to see more from me. Some pictures, videos, and other things on there. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye. Happy Halloween.